Hello everybody, this is the LITA Performance on Friday, and we've got a great program with Victoria Ryan and Hali Hammer and Randy Berge and myself, John Gruenstein, and we're so happy to be here and see you. And I'm just going to move this down a little bit and then play that old favorite, You Are My Sunshine, that I know I can hear you all singing along. And so here we go. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. And I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. In all my dreams, dear, you always leave me. And when I wake, my poor heart breaks. But if you come back and let me love you, here's the punchline, I'll forgive, I'll take all the blame. Wouldn't that be nice? You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. Sing it. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. There you go. I could hear you all singing. I know you were. And now we are going to go to the woman I call the lady with the flowers in her hair, Victoria Ryan. And she's got sunflowers today, right?
I do. And Legacy's just coming on, so let's keep an eye on them. They're a rowdy crowd.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to mute and goodbye.
I had a ton of sunflowers in my garden, and I harvested a bunch of them today. And I got chamomile also. And some margaritas, kind of a giant daisy day. I was thinking, Hali and Randy are amazing folk artists who know, like John, they know all the real deal original American folk songs, plus a bunch of stuff they've written and all. And I kind of parted ways with the folk music kind of right as soon as I started thinking I had to write my own music, and then I got influenced by jazz and stuff. So I'm going to sing a few Latin tunes today that have become jazz standards in our culture, but they started in Mexico. And I'll sing this in Spanish, and I bet you'll know what it is by the time I get to the English part. Cuando vuelva a mi lado, no me niegues tus besos. Porque el amor que he dado no podrás olvidar. No me preguntes nada, que nada hay de explicarte. Que el beso que negaste ya no lo puedes dar. What a difference a day made. There's a rainbow before me. Skies above can't be stormy. Since that moment of bliss, that thrilling kiss, oh, it's heaven, I tell you, with romance on your menu. What a difference a day made. And the difference difference was you. What a difference a day made. 24 little hours of the sun and the flowers where they used to be rain. My yesterday was blue, dear, but now I'm part of you, dear. My lonely nights are through, dear, since you said you were mine. Cuando vuelva a tu lado y estés solo conmigo, las cosas que te digo no repitas jamás por compasión. Une tu labio en mío y estrechame en tus brazos. What a difference a day made, and the difference was you. Me and my guitar. You can't see my guitar. I should tilt down or get back or something. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go right on and have Randy and Hali do a thing, and I'm going to come back later and do a few more songs.
Alrighty. Well, since this month has been a very strange month, and 9/11 is upon us tomorrow, yeah, I'm going to play my rewrite that I did back a while now of America the Beautiful. I call it America the Beautiful Revisited. And I kept the first verse pretty much the same because I don't have any problem with the beauty of this country.
The original words by Catherine Lee Bates. Hallie's vision.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of gray, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plain. America, America, let all of us be free to spread sister and brotherhood from sea to shining sea. Oh, beautiful for native tribes who welcomed to their fold the pilgrims who without them would have perished from the cold. America, America, where immigrants have thrived beneath the torch of liberty that we must keep alive. Oh, beautiful, our heroes proved whose honor was their life, the firefighters at the towers and those who ease the strife. America, America, never forget the power of hearts that held the light of love, even in our darkest hour. Oh, beautiful, for patriot dreams to worship as we please. The Buddhist, Muslim, Christian, Jew, the pagan and the Sikh. America, America, we share our faiths with thee, and all belong to sing your song from sea to shining sea, and all belong to sing your song from sea to shining sea. Thank you. So that's my version of America the Beautiful. And I figured since it had the firefighters in there, I would sing that for today. And as I said, it's been a hard month. It's a lot of things have been crazy this month. The weather, climate change, the fires and the floods and the tornadoes and politics, everything has been very crazy. So this is a song I wrote years ago called I Refuse to Believe. One, two, three, four. I refuse to believe that the light which we share is dimming. I refuse to believe that the good which we do will fail. I refuse to believe that the righteous will be defeated or our vitality be depleted. I refuse to believe. I refuse to believe that our strides are inconsequential. I refuse to believe that our energies will be drained. I refuse to believe, even in our bleakest moment, that our force is less than potent. I refuse to believe, for I believe we are connected to a universal power that cannot be held back for very long. And even though the forces of darkness are all around, we share is dimming. I refuse to believe that the good which we do will fail. I refuse to believe that the righteous will be defeated or our vitality be depleted. I refuse to believe. I refuse to believe that our drained. I refuse to believe, even in our bleakest moment, that our force is less than potent. I refuse to believe. I refuse to believe. I refuse to believe. I refuse to believe. Okay, I'm going to turn it over to Randy now. I don't know what he's doing.
Absolutely no idea what I'm going to play next. Let's see. That's such a hard song to follow. Let's see. I don't even know what we've done
something
lately.
Something upbeat. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, something upbeat. King song from New Orleans, popularized by Dr. John. The world we know, built on skills, that alone it don't count. No, no. Without the sweat and toil, yours and mine, no, but wouldn't be worth a dime. Got to live and give, share and care. If your neighbor's down, you got to pick them up. No, nobody should live in despair. Well, everybody just sing, sing, sing. Sing, sing, sing. All pitch in, do your thing. We gon' make a better world to live in. Well, everybody just sing. King song from he actually wrote Come On, that Let the Good Times Roll thing that Jimi Hendrix did, and he wrote Trick Bag that the Meters did, one of those New Orleans singer songwriters.
Very good.
And I just dropped my pick, so let me grab something here. When do you listen to the birds? You got
sure.
That thing?
Go
I'm gonna tune up and do one of my songs just because I feel like doing one of my songs, which is getting to be a rarer occurrence here, but feel inspired here.
Well, don't use them all up, Randy and Allie, because I'm gonna come back to you sometime. So.
Okay. Well, this is a good one just to do now.
I'll think of another song or two after.
Yeah, we'll have more. But I don't think I've done this one for this group yet, and it's one that the man's inspiration and inspiration is present. So here we go. It's called Listen to the Birds. Five o'clock on Sunday morning. This might be the best time to be wide awake. Most people still are sleeping. Absent are the noises that they always make. If you listen to the spaces, this might find more wonder than a symphony. Try it sometime, let your mind slip out of time, and I believe you will agree. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Back and forth before the sun will rise. The song is sweet as any choir will play. Matters not if you can't see them. Soaring across the sky, their song will leap and sway. Meditate for a few minutes. Notice how the song flies carrying you away. If I can, I always take the time, a bit each day to listen. If I can, I always take the time, a bit each day to listen. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Ever wonder why we run and run? Often only seems to get no place. Always coming back in circles, and hardly time to catch your breath or long embrace. You won't get the time to breathe or feel or love unless you choose to slow your pace. It won't find you by itself. Contentment's something you must create and taste. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. Listen to the birds. If I can, I always take the time, a bit each day to listen. If I can, I always take the time, a bit each day.
each day to listen. Listen to the birds.
And that's excellent. Inspired great. By real experiences, being up Sunday morning and listening to the birds in our backyard. And
that's great. That's great. Well, we'll get back to you guys, and what wonderful songs. You guys are great songwriters. And before I play anything, I want to welcome Vanessa Castaneda and the Hillcrest Memory Care audience. It's great to have you guys, and thank you for logging on. We're really happy to have you. So, you know how to follow that. Well, all right, I'll sing one of the songs I wrote. Some people say we're all brothers and sisters. That's just a figure of speech. It's called cousins. Your parents weren't mine and mine weren't yours. No matter what preachers may preach, but you know we're all cousins. We really are cousins. That's the literal truth. Your skin may be white, brown, yellow, or tan, but way back when, people began, there was one loving woman, one loving man, and those were our folks. You gotta understand. So cousin, let me take your hand. Now your Uncle Ivan and my Uncle Charlie, sometimes they didn't agree. You know, they argued a lot. Bad they forgot you had a root on that big family tree. They were cousins. They really were cousins. That's the literal truth. Your skin may be white, brown, yellow, or tan, but way back when people began, there was one loving woman, one loving man, and those were our folks. You gotta understand. So cousin, let me take your hand. Because we're all cousins, we really are cousins. That's the literal truth. Skin may be white, brown, yellow, or tan, but way back when people began, there was one loving woman, one loving man, and those were our folks. You gotta understand. So cousin, let me take your hand. Now some people see our start in evolution, others say it was Adam and Eve. Either way, it's the same. You got one family name. Either way, you just gotta believe we're all cousins. We really are cousins. That's the literal truth. Your skin may be white, brown, yellow, or tan, but way back when people began, there was one loving woman, one loving man, and those were our folks. Gotta understand. So cousin, let me take your hand. Now it wasn't in America, Europe, or Asia that people all began. No, that first loving woman, first loving man, you know they were African cousins. We're all African cousins, that's the literal truth. Your skin may be white, brown, yellow, or tan, but way back when people began, there was one loving woman, one loving man, and those were our folks. You gotta understand. So cousin, let me take your hand. Hey, cousin, Cousin, let me take your hand.
Great song.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I loved your America the Beautiful and the birds. Now, I thought that song, you know, I was going to hear the Bells of Rimney or 8 Miles High, but clearly a different type of bird anyway, which is just fine. All right. How about when we're talking about songs like that, a song called Give Yourself to Love, which I sang at my daughter's wedding, by Kate Wolfe. Kind friends all gathered round, there's something I would say. What brings us together here has blessed us all today. Love has made a circle and it holds us all inside. We're strangers are as family and loneliness can't hide. You must give yourself to love. If love is what you're after, open up your heart to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. I walk these mountains in the rain. I've learned to love the wind. I've been up before the sunrise to watch the day begin. I always knew I'd find you, though I never did know how. But like sunshine on a cloudy day, you stand before me now. So give yourself to love. If love is what you're after, open up your heart to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Now love is born in fire. It's planted like a seed. Love can't give you everything, but it gives you what you need. Love comes when you are ready. Love comes when you're afraid. It'll be your greatest teacher, the best friend you have made. If you give yourself to love, if love is what you're after, open up your heart to the tears and laughter and give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Give yourself to love. Okay. Victoria, would you like to do some of your...
Sure. I'll do something. Am I unmuted already? I'm having a hard time seeing stuff. So we're on a great big screen over at Legacy. She sent me a picture of it. It looks good. It's almost like a movie or something. So That's nice. That means that everybody's okay to gather in a, in a, you know, in the activity room. So that's good news always. I think Nat King Cole probably did the, well, I don't know, Vicky Carr did a good job. And Los Tres Panchos didn't do a shabby job either. You'll know this song, Bésame Mucho. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Ay, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirar en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Ay, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Ay, quiero quedarte muy cerca y mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. When the thunderbolt and lightning woke me up in the middle of the night last night, and then the rain came down, well, I fell back to sleep, and I had a dream of my husband, who's been gone now for 4 years, and he'd been in another room, and he came back, and he says, oh boy, my back really hurts. But what he did is he climbed in the bed, and he got right behind me, just like a spoon, like he always used to. I swear it was so vivid. It was like a gift of the storm or something. It was a wonderful, wonderful memory that pretty much lasted me until I woke up again, like at 6 o'clock, and it was still raining. I mean, I woke up at six and it was either raining again, or it was a very special night. The rain was a blessing. I feel it's turning a tide for us. So I guess Randy and Hali are ready again.
Ready and willing and unmuted. Yeah.
So here's one that people can sing along with, called Lean On Me. It's in D. Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill all the needs that you won't let show. You just call me brother when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. You just call on me, sister, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear that you can't carry, I'm right up the road. I'll share your load if you just call me. When you need a friend, call me. Oh, call me. And this one here is a song by Melvina Reynolds, and you might know this one too. I'm doing C, not D though.
Code.
Love is something if you give it away, give it away, give it away. Love is something if you give it away, you end up having more. It's just like a magic penny. Hold it tight and you won't have any. Lend it, spend it, and you'll have so many. They'll roll all over the floor. For love is something if you give it away, give it away, give it away. Love is something if you give it away, you'll end up having more. Money's dandy and we like to use it, but love is better if you don't refuse it. It's a treasure and you'll never lose it unless you lock up your door. For love is something if you give it away, give it away, give it away. Love is something if you give it away, you'll end up having more. So let's go dance until the break of day, and if there's a piper we can pay. For love is something if you give it away, you'll end up having more. Love is something if you give it away, give it away, give it away. Love is something if you give it away, you'll end up having more.
Melvina Reynolds.
Yeah. Never heard that one. It's really
one of our local heroes, of course.
She lived in Berkeley, right here. In fact,
I knew she didn't live in Daly City, that's right. For sure.
It's very interesting. That song, Little Boxes.
Uh-huh.
She was driving with her family. Nancy Schimmel, who I play with in Acapella, is her daughter.
Oh.
Nancy said they were riding down the freeway and her mother was driving, and her mother pulled the car over and said to her husband, "You take over, I gotta write this song." And then she wrote it at the spot there where it happened.
So
There ought to be a plaque there, you know. In the shape of a little box.
Wait, because everybody
okay,
probably
Randy,
knows it.
Yeah,
we're
Randy's
all, we're,
got
we're
one.
Probably all of the same generation that we all know this song by the band. So I'm going to do this. And... key of G. Pulled into Nazareth, was feeling about half past dead. Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a look. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Miss Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, well, I got to go, but my friend here, he can stick around. Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester. You know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy. Just feed him when you can. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load of for free. Take a load off Fanny. Yeah. Everyone.
take the load off.
I'd like to suggest that if any of our facilities are like opening up for live entertainment, Hali and Randy are available for the right price. We'll give you their email address and you can work it out. Actually, that probably goes with most of the performers on this show. Maybe not John.
Oh, yeah.
Or me, but, you know, our guests. Because I understand you guys played at Chaparral House.
Well, right? I played with someone else at Chaparral.
Yeah, she plays with our the third member of our trio. She plays with Paul Herzog.
Well, and actually he's retired from playing now. But I play with David Lehrer is the person I was playing.
Oh, I know his name. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I'm going to do a tune and John's going to do whatever's left. So thank you, guys. It was really exceptionally good.
Beautiful, beautiful.
I swear, for some reason, I feel like I have to do this song every time. It's like my theme song. It was just Labor Day, so this goes out, as always, to Cesar Chavez, Dolores Huerta, and all the hardworking people in the fields and everywhere else who are just still working, not even for minimum wage sometimes. ¡Qué horror! ¿Qué pasó, hombre? But this is a happy song to keep our spirits up while we fight the fight.
De colores se visten los campos en la primavera. De colores son los pajarillos que vienen de afuera. De colores es el arco iris que vemos lucir. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. All the colors we see on the flowers that bloom in the springtime. All the colors of people and birds as they sing in the springtime. All the colors, like a rainbow of love reaching all the way up to the sky. And for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. And for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. Canta el gallo, canta el gallo con el kiri 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 kiri. La gallina con el cara, 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 clac, 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 she said. Los puyuelos con el pio, 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 pio. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí. And for all of this life full of colors, beautiful colors, my heart has to sing. And for all of this love full of colors, beautiful colors, I'd give anything. Y por eso los grandes amores de muchos colores me gustan a mí.
Olé.
Olé, olé, brava.
All yours, John.
All mine. All right. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll just do a short one And then we'll get to Amazing Grace. But I just have to say one thing. Hali and Randy did a song, and they said it was by Dr. John. And, you know, that could have been my title when I was teaching at St. Mary's, Dr. John. I do have a doctorate or professor.
Actually, it's by Earl King, but it was written for Dr. John and popularized by him.
Dr. John. Well, I never sang it. But generally, the students would use my much more formal title, which was, "Hey, Professor." That was always the title. All right. So here's a song that when people, I used to go around to the hospital and people would ask me to sing various different kinds of songs, and I'd want something by Elvis Presley and, you know, blue suede shoes and stuff like that didn't seem quite right. I know this isn't Elvis Presley's original, but this is what I, one of the ones I used to sing. Blue moon. You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, "Please adore me." And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard someone whisper, "Please adore me." And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And we will finish with our finishing song that I hope you all sing along, Amazing Grace. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious, dear, that grace appeared the hour I first believed. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to than when we first begun. One more time, the chorus. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Thank you all so much. And Victoria?
Yes, wasn't that a nice show? Wow. And we can send any of the activity directors or anybody else a copy of each show if you just ask us. So, hey, Eugene, nice to see you. Are you still on, Barbara? Hi, Barbara. Thanks to everybody. And we have to Vanessa and Hillcrest Memory Care. We're excited to have a new audience out there. And I understand we were on the big screen at Legacy today. Thank you, Sharon. Hi, Eugene. You can smile now. Hi. You're on candid camera.
Thank you.
We'll see you all next week. And ain't it grand that we're still here and still doing it?
Still doing it. Okay.
Love is the answer. Bye.
Okay.